Hello guys, and welcome to Sons of the Force. I played a decent amount of this game a little bit. I've already had my probably about 15 hours in this game already. We're gonna do a new game, normal difficulty. So I believe I got the build in somewhat down. Well, at least when it comes to the custom builds. System we have then both world VRs is just IE new VRs today. Might not be able to handle this type of game that well. Please don't give me the mountain spawn. There are two different spawns. One that is in, that is, they basically fight as a greedy friend. And
last signal was from 500 feet below ground, 7 months ago. You're not gonna find anyone alive down there.
I don't know what the point of that scene might be. You got 14-15 hours in the game. Yeah, well, most of those hours that's been building a house. Whereas we have built probably about 3 houses by now. Oh, comes and builds. I've probably got to see maybe build something that uses over 500 watts. Get Kevin up. Get up, Kevin. Casey can't tell I'm soaking. Yes, it's far me for now. Unless you want to stay up here in this mountain with Sinnoh the Fire Lord. Alright. Let's see here. Medicine. Now we probably don't want to build a house too far away from. Fair helicopter, because every time you vote in, these suitcases, we spawn. Well, not every single one of them respawns, but a lot of supplies respawns. I guess I just need to take medicine. We're on the basis of building, yeah, because, you know, I totally did always spend 14 hours building houses. Okay, let's see here. You are cold and wet. Well, too bad. Now, guys, stop looking at the GPS and just look at it. Make over the mountain. Nice. Not a mountain. There's a cave. Now, if indeed we might last, we do not want to build on the coast, because the coast is always on the mountain. I have a feeling that base gear was stuck in the right next to a fleet on. Probably be on about 12. I am expecting he has not been involved in the collapse yet, but I don't think he's survived how the damage is done. To these four-point bases, yes, well, two of them have useful iron, one of them I know. And I would be playing this with my trail, but Mavericks. He cannot play with me because this game does not work on his computer for some reason. But this game somehow sometimes collapses his full PC. No, game. Just because I said that war doesn't mean you can stop doing that with me. I see a decent amount of caves. I've been in one cave, I've been kind of got killed. Yeah, I do. Cut that down. Get the snacks and clothes. Now I know. I know that I said I don't like spawning on the cave, but I don't like spawning on the mountain that much. Because it's far away from the cave. But it is actually a good spawn because you do have to go through some things. Place. And when I say winter, I mean places that have a decent amount of loot available. Now, what you got here, as you see it, when you come here, you get a flashlight, and you also get a GPS device. As of right now, the GPS device is useless at this point in the game, but once you get farther into the game, it will become quite useful. I will not spoil anything, but it will be useful, as I'm going to say. And you can even play the game for yourself, find out, or you can just continue watching microwave over here when I was just with CPAPR, where you've seen multiple videos of this game before. I thought this video came out. This one has more damage and contests, and but this one can swing faster. Okay. I mean, okay. I haven't found this one. You quite yet. So if you want to find this one, it is. Well, the poor, it's, well, you can look at the GPS, you can just see me. Now, the K is not going to be the K, it's just this dude, he blew out. It is on the intersection of this road leading towards that green area, and then, the what the bat over there is for the poor boy icon to be. So, if you want the model apps, I guess. That it kind of works. I don't that we know of. I kind of, not gonna lie, I kind of like the look of tactical asshole, but I mean, you know, just like women, you can't always go off of looks. Oh, so I say it's just by dealing with women, you can't go to sit beyond how they look. And how funny! The barrel working one is warts! that's the kind of accurate for most women. And this is not news. If you have a brain and you know how to use it, you can easily tell that. Well, if you have a brain and you've been out of public, you know that is true. And does you know I'm not blind or thin? Come on, I just got this new toy. Wow! This is a blockbuster. Well, it's from a spear with attack, but... if I tell you to attack guy, if I tell you to attack him on him, he attacks you, so be able to hit the enemy before he hits you. Ha 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 ha! Yeah, I know. Oh, you can't be. Come on, wake up. I don't believe the combat in this game is. I mean, when you're playing on normal, I don't feel like it should be like this on normal difficulty. Hey! Keep looking up. Okay. The game tells you to do that by pressing L. I found that you have to press to go in and do that. At least when it comes to the first time you use it, you might be asking myself, why am I not using the fast one? Well, because I'm always in this cave. And I know there's no enemies in this cave. As you can. Wait a minute. That's the theme from the first game. That's the theme that brought Timmy back to life, wasn't it? Well, I mean, technically, of course, it killed Timmy at first. But yeah, isn't that the thing that killed Timmy? There's a cube. There's not much here except for food, and that's where it goes. I mean, realistically, I know that we know that would eat something that's down to a ways I absolutely had to. So like, what type of wide door is this? Is this like a military grade wide door? Timmy, bug off. I don't want to deal with you today. I would appreciate it if you did not scream in my ear. Shut up! We'll go into this movie. Just so I can show you guys what I mean by playing up my pussy to a lay on the internet and watch some talk comedy for the band of mine. I'm going to tell you what to do. Oh. So if you tap web mouse, I feel like you can attack. Well, at least it was off, so, you know, that's... Okay, I guess. Takes part of it, women from it to the sword, but they said because you're going to get time. Phase one, of course, is you go in against the time when you're going to win, and then you're going with the time when you're going to win. Well, towards nine. Oh. There were two of them? Get on the boat, get on the boat. What the hell? Get on the other side. Come on. Get on. Well, it, I don't. Well, I know. It's not way in the boat, but you know. Get me. How did you die? Well, from underneath it coming out from underneath it's bad, so. Come on. Yeah, make sure you have what I would say. I don't know if you can kill the song or not, but I wasn't willing to waste my ammo on it. Now here, you got some more stuff that you can get. Including this pistol widow, which you could equip on your gun if you really want to. Bow. I mean, this is what it does. Not gonna lie, I kind of like it. I kind of like this with normal iron sights. This is what I grew up using. How many rounds do we have? Okay. It's done. Where's our AI? Okay, he's on his way. Okay, we'll go to this other checkpoint. If we can go before night time, that would be great. Now let me just say, this game is evil. It evil once, okay, like almost bug free, or it caddy one. For me, it's been okay. I haven't really noticed to even that ground breaking. Swing that. Oh, I do. Okay. We don't need to make that. I mean, this I don't really see it. I've tried using it. It doesn't really seem to do much, so I don't really recommend you doing that. I guess I'll go ahead, you know. Well, I guess we're not going to finish out in this episode. But, I'm not worried about it. Puerto 8 comes by relatively easy. What's... Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go over here because that beeping is annoying. Say we have a decent amount of, you know, loot for now. Let's go ahead and save. And I'm gonna make sure that's yes, okay. Alright. See you in the next one, guys. Bye.